morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is Anjesh. Today we'll talk something about life and how do we live. How do we live and how we are supposed to live our life. We all born as a human being. But do really we live like a human being? We are busy. We are busy in corporate world. We are busy in our life. We are busy in conflicts, small conflicts. And sometimes we are just not ready to listen to others. And you know the basic problem. We always feel like where life is going. There is a time we are surrounded by a crowd. But are we the part of the crowd? Is there somebody to whom we can say, yes, you are mine. Yes, you're born for me. People, they became materialistic. We meet people. We met people. We talk to them. We love them. But at a point of time, they just think that there's no value of yours. You're dying, but people, they don't have time for you. And in this situation, sometimes we also feel that, yes, if I am here, I am ready to do everything for somebody, then somebody should also do something for me. And then we expect. And you know the basic part, the basic thing of human beings' life. Once we start expecting things, and the expectation always hurts. If the expectation is not met by our condition, then it hurts and it breaks relationships. Relations. In 21st century, if you talk about love and all, I know you know it better than I know. But how can we maintain it? Can we? Are the things in our hand? Many a time we just want to convey our message to somebody that yes, I am true. But the person who is in front of us is not ready to listen to us. What is our fault in this? We think that we are right at our place. The person thinks that he is right at his place or her place. Then who is wrong? Both of us are not ready to understand each other. In this situation, how we can live long? How can we nourish a good relationship? And if we don't do it, then also a problem. We start as a human being, but where we go, nobody knows. After a point of time, we start feeling that, I guess it's not right. The path we are going is not right, but sometime it's too late. Realize people, realize yourself, make the other person also realize that you are important, that the person is important in your life to nourish a good and healthy relationship with your parents, with your friends, with anybody in the life. Life was never that much big. It was never that much boring as we people have made it. Life becomes what we make it. If we don't make it right, if we don't take right choices at a point of time, it will always be a burden on us. Don't make your life burden. In this whole world, according to Hindu epics or Hindu granthas, it is considered that there is more than 88 lakhs of species and we are one of them. We are blessed because we have brain. We are blessed because we have heart to feel. We have a body, perfect body. We can do anything, whatever we want. But do we realize it? Do we use it? What is the problem there then? Why don't we realize it? Why we always blame? Why we are not ready to listen to others? Why we run after conflicts only? Yes, there might be chances. There might be reasons. There might be thousands of reasons that we could be busy in our life. But just find one reason to live your life. And once you live your life, make your life a legendary life, not an ordinary life. An ordinary life, anybody can live it. You are anybody. You are out of them. You have to prove it. Yes, we are out of them. Live your life in a better way, in your way. And just help others. And please try to understand others. everybody is not wrong all the time. They can be right. To be continued.
Yeah.